EA Sports are almost like a cultural barometer. You can really see what's going on with sports at the moment. The games that I played growing up, I remember them as part of my childhood and part of like how I saw the world at the time. As a gamer myself and growing up a little overly obsessed with video games, it's pretty surreal to be on the cover of a game myself. To have a woman on the cover of a UFC game, it shows a lot of progress. I'm really happy to be involved with that.